But when there's a situation, you quote the scripture and it feels nice.
Yes.
But then when I quote the right one, no, you get confused.
Stop being a church man.
But you need to know the word.
Yes.
Because if you don't know the word, you'll not understand what's happening.
Yes.
You'll become afraid. Uh-huh. And you will leave the church.
That's right.
You'll say, not now, go on.
Not now, go on.
I've checked many people, if you are to think of when you were saved, how many persons have left the church?
That's right, that's right, that's true.
And if you are to ask why,
not long ago,
they took the battle onto themselves.
That's right.
They said we are hypocrites. They said church are not the young people.
Yes, yes, yes.
They said they watch them.
Yes, yes.
They said they can't sing on the
yes, that's right.
They said they can't preach and walk and they can't preach and they can't talk and they can't put the tea and the iron and all that.
Yes, there we go.
And they come out of church because they said, why? A long time in a church and we can't get my husband.
That's right, there we go.
A long time in a church and we can't get my wife.
My God, to the battle.
But some of them don't realize that it's the grace of God.
Today again, we have a reason to be thankful. On the outside, where there's so much crime and violence, so much debt. We're thankful today that we have some that are going to be buried unto life. We are so thankful that we have young men and women who decided in themselves that tomorrow will be too late. Let me ask, were you forced in any way to make this decision, or are you doing this of your own free will?
Free will.
And the church of God. The church of God. I now therefore baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, and ye shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. Not many reasons.
Let the church
rejoice! My brother, were you forced by anyone to make this decision, or are you doing this of your own free will?
My own free will.
Let the church rejoice! Let the church rejoice! I now therefore baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ, and you too shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name. Were you forced by anyone to make this decision? Or are you doing this of your own free will? And let the church rejoice! Come on, let the church rejoice! Money Christ, by the power given to me by the Holy Ghost, I now therefore baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, and you too shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. Not many days ahead. Souls that wants to, or in this sense, let me say, needs to. They want to, but let me say, they need to be reclaimed. We're already baptized in the name of Jesus Christ, but are falling by the wayside. But we're happy that they have decided that they want to be reclaimed as well. And we're speaking of Sister Marlene Dolphy. are some of the newest members to the family. You want to get baptized already? If you're baptized, if you're ready. Alright. Now, the reality is, they're not a part of us. So we have to be there for them, encourage them, strengthen them. Amen?
Amen.
Understand the saints that the Lord rather not did it of a sinner, but that all should come to repentance. Amen. And so we're rejoicing today for them. Amen?
Amen?
And at this time, I want to ask the members, whether you're a visitor member, yes, man, I know how enough it is. The members of the Restoration Center, just to come and do what you know to do. Just come and show some love.